Hey everyone, thank you so much for coming back to check me out. And if you can tell by the title, we are hanging out with Frick and Frack today. And you probably wouldn't know this, but Frick and Frack is me and my little sister. We just have the best time. And we're just pretty much, you know, on our little adventure to find food and drinks. And, you know, I have the best time with my sister. So I just thought I'd tag you guys along for the second time. Okay, bye. Thank you.
Ridiculous.
Now that just took a turn for the better.
Now we have you.
Right. That was the first good thing that happened.
At the corner.
Oh, I can't see it. Yes, Jess.
Okay, give us New York.
Give it to us. They want my hair to be frizzy so bad.
Well, I got this good old wig on. It can get wet. It's going to get curly. Yeah. Curlier.
Oh, shoot. They lit. I'm trying to have like a towel.
Right,
you
gotta sit down.
Right, I just want to sit down. The drinks here look fire.
Really good.
Look, he, his had smoke coming from it. This one. Okay, the pineapple pinchetti.
Hold on, take a picture.
Prime Manhattan. These are such, what is this? Oh, they playing on our time. They lucky I just paid this phone bill. I mean this phone, because bitch, I would have been buying up all these drinks. Oh, that's the one he had, the berries and bubbles with the dry ice smoke.
Let's try that.
Okay, let me, because they got a lot of like, oh, that's a starter. How do you like your drink?
Absolutely.
Awesome.
That's okay, what we get. The berries and bubbles every single time.
I will. Thank you.
Here multiple times a month, I get this every single time.
Really?
Berries and
we're
bubbles.
Gonna try.
It's not even a question.
Awesome. Do you have a second favorite?
You know we're gonna be acting up.
Okay. Ooh, it is the bubbly. Hold on, I gotta get the front of it because I didn't get it on my snap. Literally berries and bubbles.
Oh, I love this. Oh, it has like a sour patch taste to it.
Oh, this is a drink. I understand clearly why he loves it.
I love this already.
We should have waited for him.
He'll understand.
pretty too.
It's very pretty.
What's in there?
Okay, I gotta know. Well, how's the drink?
We love it.
There you go.
We just missed our first reaction. We love it.
Okay.
Love it.
You know what it reminds me of?
Cheers so much.
Cheers to
living my best life. Sister night.
Yes, we're dating each other tonight.
Okay, hey.
I'm the sister without a man.
All right.
With all the kids. Go figure, right?
That's okay.
Right.
Not tonight,
right? And trust me, when I'm off mom mode, I'm off mom mode, okay? And our menu, please?
Yes, oh my God.
That's all right. I think I'm ready to try her drink. I'm ready to try.
I'm smelling food.
Whatever's behind me, it smells.
Yeah.
What is it?
Their food is fantastic. I don't know what.
What do you guys get?
It's called
Ink Ale.
So I usually get. Danny, what do you
usually get? I always get the prime roll, and then I.
Anything, it makes everything taste super good. Yeah. I'm really not a fry person. This roasted garlic mash looks really good.
Afterwards, it's
good.
They can make you truffle with potatoes. Cause I don't see why they couldn't put the truffle with
it. Oh my God,
that
sounds so good.
I've never done it here, but I'm sure they can do it.
That's
I will ask if they can put truffle on there. Oh, sauteed mushrooms. Definitely need some sauteed mushrooms with my steak.
Yeah, so either the fillets. Mm-hmm. Bone and fillet is great. More than 10 ounce. I usually need the 8 of the 10 ounce fillet. But
how
fillet
big
the
is
great
the
cup.
8 and compared to the 10?
How big is the
8 ounce?
8 ounce, yeah.
It's probably about that big.
Yeah,
it's
not too huge.
It's tall though. Like I
get the big one just in case I don't finish. I could have something.
Yeah,
to
if
eat,
you want to get the 12 ounce, that's fine. You can do that.
Mm-hmm.
It just depends on what type of cut you're in the mood for. Because like a New York strip.
I'm gonna try the fillet because I haven't had it
fillet,
in a while.
Yeah, fillet's a much smoother cut, much easier cut.
I got the goose egg.
Oh, really? Wait, I'm about to say really? Hey, look at the lovely couple. You said, oh, it's a video.
Some white boy in Philly.
Hey, see y'all.
I'm a little tipsy. That's still, I'm like, I want another one.
Girl, look, she sounds like you.
It's a crack cake, right?
Wow, that's
yes! Oh my God, this is,
it's still recording.
Where did she get this baby fork from? Nobody knows. Where did it come from? Did it come with my plate?
I don't know where it came from.
Look at the size compared to my fork. Like, it's a baby fork. Chase.
That's hilarious. Dude, I didn't even know I had that fork in my hand.
You walk out and you're like, Yeah,
I just
need
that.
Yo, spot, happy guys.
Sit right here.
The tartar sauce.
I like the sauce. I love it.
I just wanted to taste the crappy.
Let me use this little fork one more time.
Did you try this, whatever this is over here?
No.
Time went by, but it didn't feel like
it. I'm 33. Once you get past 30, and
I'm 33 too. Are you an Aries?
No, I'm a Scorpio.
Oh, yeah. I'm an Aries.
You're right after me. I'm a Libra, right?
Oh, where is she? Do y'all get along? Ah, I know how we are.
Your sister's an Aries, so you feel my pain.
Oh, you're a Leo, so
my
you just had a birthday.
A Leo.
Whoa, when was your birthday? That's so crazy.
We're the best friends that anyone can have.
Do it again. We're the best friends that
anyone can have.
Period. I'm going to slap a period on it, okay?
Your period is definitely a period. It's like, period.
Period. Signs
period.
And ends
period.
And stuff.
Right.
Yeah,
period.
That's the white boy period. Period.
You just put whatever on my...
That's wild. That is way more than I got.
Oh, they heard... They're like, oh,
they
talking.
Yeah. Look, they showing out because we just came from a place we complained about.
Wait, what is this butter? And why don't I have that on my plate?
Because I asked for this.
Can you drizzle some on?
Are these your mashed potatoes?
Those are my mashed potatoes. I didn't
my asparagus over there.
We're going to get it together. Wait, this is a lot of food. No wonder it costs
as much. This is exactly what I wanted. I'm happy now.
Moochie, no wonder it costs as much as it did.
Listen, my babe is
a big split this.
I just wanted to come eat and drink. That's what I wanted to do. I'm happy now.
So you want half of everything because it's a lot. We literally ordered like...
I just wanted a little bit of everything. That's it.
All right. Well, we got garlic mash. Some sautéed mushrooms. Asparagus. Crab legs! King crabs, honey. I really thought we was only going to get like two.
So last time I was here, I got but just like a different amount.
That's the only thing I hate about the crabs though, right? Like, they put it on the wear thing. Yeah. Like, oh, it's two of them. But yeah, it's the same as the other four that we just gave away. Like,
I don't like to me, no.
Oh my God. You put it in the last box when you go home and go to sleep.
Girl, this is so good!
Yes, Chanel!
Girl, I'm about to cry.
Yes, girl!
OMG, girl, I would die. Can I touch the bottom of the leg? Just the bottom.
You don't got any crab on your finger.
I don't. I don't. I just put hand sanitizer on. So just, yes, I get. Oh, what leather is that?
This is calf.
She got calf leather, honey. Oh my God, it's so fetch.
Well, but that's my thing. It's like I'll go like, you know, not very nice.
Girl, I'm about to cry.
You don't,
oh
you don't,
my God!
You don't do the gray area, babe. You do the that is away.
At
so nice.
But like for me, it's, I'm either gonna.
that drink is good too. I don't know what to pick from.
Which out of this or the shot?
No, we have to take our shot though. Pour our lemon juice in it. Drink.
Yeah, well, I could finish this in no time.
All right, I'll give you 1 minute.
All right, let's start when it's 10:01.
Okay.
Wait, where's our chats?
You need help?
Chat? Yes, please. I'm sorry. No, I don't need help drinking my drink, honey. All
right, you can fill me up a little bit more.
This is so delicious. This is like
it really is.
It's one of the best drinks I ever had.
Like, I feel like I'm in the movie. Memoirs of a Geisha or the Last Emperor drinking that drink, okay?
And I feel like I'm missing out a lot on life if this is my first time having a drink like this.
Even though it might not look like it, I definitely hate y'all around.
It doesn't matter. Thank you.
Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
It's okay, girl. You're great.
Thank you.
We're going to treat you right tonight, okay?
That's right.
All
right,
now.
All right. Moochie told me to do this. What are we drinking, Don Julio?
Yeah.
This is these Don Julios. I don't have a... There. This is literally the best drink I ever had. Like, very much so.
I'm crying about it.
What?
I'm
cracking
up
that
meat.
Eating
that lime like that?
No. Don't give
me...
What'd she give
it? A tip?
You're welcome. Thank you.
You were great.
You were great.
Okay.
This is going down for the books.
This really is going for the books.
Hold on.
Salute. Salute. Damn, I need another lime.
I don't like the smell of this shit.
It's the killer. You better suck with that damn thing.
I don't even know how to suck anymore. I haven't sucked a penis longer than I have.
Ain't got nothing to do with sucking a penis.
Oh, thank you. We girls.
We are we?
We what's your name? Them.
Yes.
Delilah. Oh,
do it,
Delilah.
Do it
quick.
Girl,
they are phenomenal.
Like, and I feel like
soldiers. No, but you know what? Damn, I don't want to look up at what the fuck I see. He was like, how you go from kids to this? How you go from the Disney Channel?
Scary.
Yeah, yeah. Y'all know, shit.
Okay, I didn't know it was still on. Hi, it's Martha Stewart. I did that.
Not Martha Stewart,
Andrew Darchan. The rapid Martha Stewart in the gang.
In the gang. In the gang.
It's only the gang. Juicy and Shy to Philly. And y'all all was knocked out when we left Clinton's party at the club. And I had to pray to God the whole time.
See, that's what happens when you talk shit.
I had all the windows down, y'all. Like,
girl.
I'm like, Jesus, name of Jesus.
You know it's real when you start playing on the highway.
And the whole thing about it was, girl, I told y'all before we went there to Philly that I wasn't going to drive. Guess who drove?
Well, guess what? Everybody already knew I wasn't driving. Listen, so, like,
I said I was not driving. At the end of the night,
it didn't count.
Everyone was sleeping in the car. I'm driving barefoot, banging on the pedal. Okay? I'm praying because I'm tired too.
You just put the bunion on there. You didn't gotta put your toes on there. The bunion works great.
I am dead, y'all. The bunion. Not the poppy.
Did you watch Walking Dead?
No, I don't watch that shit.
It's really good.
I know it is because I see people addicted to it, but I'm not that type of person that watch zombies.
Me and Eddie literally. No, it's not. It's not about the zombies.
It is about the zombies. That's what the Walking Dead.
I keep trying to tell you this. No, I'm telling you about the zombies. All right,
I'll try it out.
Me and Eddie just
end of the world type, because that's my shit.
It's more. It's not even about the zombies. It's about what happens with people. Like, I be picturing myself like, if we literally just went through this,
go
right?
Here and invade their party.
These motherfuckers. It's not even about the zombies. It's more so about how people act when something like that happens in the world. You got these dangers, like, you got cannibals, people that eat people, that girl, act like they're cool. They led them to a safe place.
It's her filter, because it lacks. Mushi lacks filter.
I don't know the filter. Is it really?
It's
caviar.
First of all, can we think about that term? Because I thought about it for the first time ever in my life.
Well, I just started watching the Parkers all over again yesterday.
I thought about it for the first time in my life ever. Caviar uncooked. Caviar is always uncooked.
I literally
uncooked.
Just watched it yesterday.
Is caviar supposed to be cooked?
I don't think so.
Exactly.
I think they just put
Why did we miss that? All this time.
I know. You know what's so funny?
Caviar uncooked.
I literally said this to myself yesterday. I was watching the Parkers from the beginning to whatever.
On Netflix.
And that part came on. Nikki Parker's sister was like, you know, she was the bougie one with dress.
Yeah.
You know, Professor Overby. He's like, exquisite. You know, he always try to act like he bougie. And he lived in an apartment. So they work for the college of town.
A college professor at a community college.
He always try to act like he up there, like, nigga, you work at the community college, okay? So then, Nikki came over there with her thing, pig on a blanket. He was like,
oh, pig on blanket.
He was like, this is delicious. She's like, he's like, what is this called? He was like, pig on blanket.
Right.
Whatever.
I'll never forget that one.
But yeah,
that part.
All they missing is a place for me to smoke a cigarette at. I'll be here every day.
Look, are we done?
I'm cracking up. Ew, I don't know why. Like, I knew what it was headed for.
I am. You know me. I'm a stickler.
I know, you're the one I keep. Take her number, yeah. Her face.
Oh, yeah. Hi, the bellies, girl. Hi,
Hey, that's right.
Hi, the bellies, girl. Hi, the bellies. Ooh, we look like two stubby short punks.
No,
we look like the things that they leave when they chop the tree.
the trunks. Like the yellow onion and the white onion.
What's that?
This not even proper.
Oh, yeah. Prime?
Oh, wait. Okay.
It's time to get. Look at him.
Bye, you too. Thank you. Bye. I was about to watch this glass girl. Bye. Oh, shoot.
I'm trying to see the little handle on the door. I was like, oh, the door.
Girl, I was. Oh, sorry. That's not our fault.
We're so sorry.
Blame it on their alcohol. Phenomenal. We had a great time. You guys have a great evening. Thank you. Oh, we walked out of there with our mask per always.
Hi.
You're like, get them bitches out of here. They don't have their masks on. Oh.
Wait.
Girl, there was a...
That's our parking spot.
Okay. Girl, there was a lot right here. Waddling. I'm done.
Fat pregnant person. I'm like, listen, okay.
We're not easy. Used to it.
I don't know how to do
this. NYC, say.
Look, Times Square.
I'm always giving false location. NYC Prime and NYC.
Times Square.
Oh. We need to go somewhere. See?
Our apartment is open. We gotta go home.
Sam.
Stomach feels tight.
I'm tired of drapes. After that old bar, I'll never see another drape in my life.
Wait, he went to the old bar?
No, they just had drapes. I hear. I want to. Oh, actually, maybe her. She wants to know if she can
How's
perform.
How's your red wine? Oh. It looks like a nice spot.
No. Well, then I might as welcome her.
I sing everywhere,
though. That's okay. Well, we'll be doing open mics and been doing before.
Good.
Tonight we have the Alice Black Show on stage this evening.
What kind of food
do
they have here? Don't. We're going to go. But you'll see us again because Ocean Prime is right there.
Check us out online. Philly
Jazz.
Oh, we will.
Philly Jazz. Okay. Thank you. Let me see your wop. 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 Yeah, hello. I know you can talk. It'd be like this.
Try to play it off like that.
he ain't got shit in here.
Right.
Hey, yeah, we'll do this shit for free.
Oh. Damn, Trenton, we ain't even going to Trenton.
I didn't ask for a flash, that's why my phone doesn't have flash.
So guys,
what is this?
Maybach music.
Brace yourself because she's about to light a cigarette.
Where is she going? I just came for eating and drinking.
This girl been eating and drinking.
I need two cigarettes.
She can't wait to have her damn cigarette and it kill me. I just washed my locks yesterday.
And we lie together, cry together. And I swear I hope we fucking die together. And I'll be loving you forever. I used to play hard to get, like a sample on a hook. He used to play with the pots, told me he was a crook. I was running too long, he was chasing deep truck. How do you do it? I don't know, but somehow I got hooked. Passion, he's so compassionate. MMG, yeah, that's his acronym. Call him D-A-D-D-Y, like I'm in a bassinet. Hair pieces, he be all up into my fashion shit.
Not with the cigarette!
Who gon' compete with her? He used to have a core. Now my ring finger doing the double dutch. And we lie together, cry together. And I swear I hope we fucking die together. And I'll be loving you forever. You're all that I need to get.
You're all I need.
We go to war with the world again.
And if we go to war,
South 16th Street. My Michelle, we Minaj, do that through the week. On the phone, she had me listening to Boyz II Men.
Turn right on South 16th Street.
Food stamps, now we dining on olives. Diced pineapples, now she my pina colada. Put my coattail on my dog, I thought was my rider. Every day he wore a wire, just like his designer. Bought some things are meant to be, some things are meant to be. That they sentence me, show me no sympathy. If it's the Lord's will, so be it. That boy been a G. Huh? That boy been a G.
To the soil, I never changed that. We go way back, I can take you way back.
Used to ride Chevys only, now we in a Maybach.
I'm gonna be you.